Hello, in front of me I've got Mazda CX-5. In this video I'll show you where is the sticker with recommended tire pressure. In the beginning, take a look at the driver door jump, and the sticker is located right here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.